Hi guys, this is a video lesson on Throes of Rejection by Pantera. One thing you got to know about Dimebag and how he tunes his guitar is he tunes it 50 cents sharp. It's actually drop D flat, 50 cents up, so it's somewhere between D flat and D. So what I did is I took the track and I put it into a wave lab and I pitched it up 50 cents so that I could play. I'm going to pitch it down. I can't remember. Anyway, I pitched it so that it plays perfectly with a standard tuned guitar. So, enjoy. It's a bit sloppy, it's a bit messy. And what he plays, I can't quite figure out, so I made some of it up, but I hope you like it. Here you go.
I'm